Hi everybody! Welcome to Carol's Art Room. I'm just laying down a base here on an 8x10 canvas. The gray is like a leftover paints from drippings. So I'm gonna added some white because there wasn't quite enough for this canvas, so. And I'm gonna do a swipe. I'm going to do a transfer swipe. So let's see what we can get here. This is going to be like a... The base is going to be like a mixture. Want to make sure I have enough that it'll spin off. All right. Let's put the silver down. Some purple. See if I got this the right width. It's good. Not sure if I want to put maybe I'll leave the Prussian blue out. This is a mermaid by this little piggy. The Prussian blue is dark, so it might not be good with this dark purple. And then this is ice blue by DecoArt. Ice blue topaz, I think it's called. Sky blue topaz. Okay, so let's swipe this first and put some black on here. Let's see what we get here. Whoa. Oh, look at that. And what happened to that? I don't think I... What did I do wrong here? That's interesting. Didn't pull the paint enough. I'll try it again. Holy moly, what did I do? I ruined it. That is weird. Okay, so I don't like all this. I wonder how I can fix it. Does that mean I have to put all these colors down again? Oh. One more time. Maybe I pushed too hard. I don't know. Let's try this again. Is this gonna work? Okay, that's much better. This is a little dark, but that's okay. I'll leave that. And when I do my swipe here, I can go over that. Up here and go upstairs and try my new air fryer. I'm gonna make some wings. So all right, you can see me here. I'm putting it on my tile. Oh, that purple is beautiful. And the mermaid goes really nice with it. A playing card. Good old playing cards work good. That's pretty. Okay, so I got my tile. Now I think I gotta decide where I'm gonna put this. If I can get any more off. Well, this is very interesting. Look how that's so cool when it's stretched. Break up some air bubbles here. I need to do a little curve. I'll give it a spin. Break up these lines here. Pulling the white into the color is nice. Let's give this a spin and see what we get. Tilt a bit. I'm going to tilt it this way. I'll stretch it over this way a little more. That's cool. Mm-hmm. starts out looking kind of ugly and then it ends up looking pretty nice. Spin it again. Okay, I need to get it down this way now. Note to self, don't stir up your base paint too much before you do this. Look at all the white air bubbles. I'll bring this down this way. Spin it again. I need to move it over a little more. Well, I'm just gonna look at this and just check it out. Yeah, I should stretch this more. Get this corner down off, maybe it might look better. Oops, this corner. I'm gonna zoom it out a bit so I can. It's like deconstruction. There's a lot going on here. It's going to move much more. This doesn't seem to be moving much this way. It's quite unique, I think. Goober's in there. I think this video is long enough, but you can do whatever you like, whatever, just play around, swirl, move things around, tilt, and see what you get, because from the beginning to the end is totally wild, different. These are stretched more because it came from here and it got stretched as I poured it off the spatula. This was already on there, stretch somewhat from tilting. So you get two different looks in one. I'm going to leave this. I'm going to see how it dries. And I hope you guys like it. I'm just poking out my air bubbles. All right, I won't bore you with that, but there you go. Very, very cool. Thanks for watching, and have a good day. Come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the bell for notifications and comment below. There you go, there's a close-up. Have a good day. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried 8x10 canvas with the swipe transfer technique. It dried really good. Show you all around. Large stretched cells that I layered on here. That's quite different. It's quite nice. I like it. Thanks for watching and have a great day.